Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to stream your Nintendo Switch gameplay directly to your computer or laptop without having a second TV monitor. All you need is this game capture device, Elgato HD60S. I know a lot of people don't have a second TV monitor, including me. I stream using only my laptop. I play games using laptop only, and I couldn't find many useful information about how to connect my Nintendo Switch to a game capture device to a laptop directly. So I'm gonna show you today. Let's get started. The Elgato HD60S comes with two cables. The first one is HDMI cable. As you can see, these are the ends of the cable, and the other one is USB cable with different ends. One is regular USB and this is USB Type-C. We're gonna need these cables today. Normally the Nintendo Switch would come with a HDMI cable, but we don't need it today. All you need is the dock, because in order to be streamed, it has to be put in the dock. And you need the AC adapter that comes to charge the Nintendo Switch itself. The first thing you need to do is open the back of the dock and plug the AC adapter. This is the original AC adapter from Nintendo. As you can see, I'm plugging it in. And then use the HDMI cable to the HDMI out port in here. That's it for this one. You can close it and put your Nintendo Switch in here and put it away somewhere safe. For this Elgato HD60S device, we're gonna leave this out port empty. We're not gonna use this side, but we will use this side where it has an in port and the USB Type-C port. The first thing that you need to do is connect the HDMI end, the one that's connected with the dock. Just plug it to the in port of the HDMI. And then now we're gonna take the USB cable that comes with it. Remember this? This regular USB end will go to your laptop, and this one goes to the port next to the HDMI, like this. Finally, we're gonna connect this end, the final one, to our laptop. Before I do that, let me change my view so you can see. Yay! It's here. Now you can stream from your laptop. Let me just take this Joy-Con out of the docked switch. Now I can move this. Just using the Joy-Con, and the switch is in its dock. So I hope this is useful for you, and hope you would like to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.